The death is announced of Lascaris, Jean-Baptiste, better known as Chauffelus, or Foster Jacques Souffrère, who passed away at his residence on Sunday, June 14, 2014, at 9:41 a.m. He was 85 years. The funeral service of the late Lascaris Jean-Baptiste, better known as Chauffelus, will be held at the Rambali's Funeral Chapel, Latony, Vieux-Fort, on Friday, June 20, 2014, at 3 p.m. Then the body will be laid to rest at the Latony Cemetery. The body now lies at the Rambali's Funeral Parlor, Latony, Vieux-Fort.